to buy some bread.
But we got bread.
Yo, ladies. Yo, monster gang, welcome to a brand new video. Today we're at the Makro and everything is double sized here. I'll show you guys. Let's get straight into the store. We got this nice little store here. We're literally in one big ass store. It's called the Makro. They literally got everything.
They got clothes, they got beds, they got TVs, they got underwear,
they got headphones, they got laptops, they got balloons.
They got socks, they got a music box, and they got your board.
They got a TV with La Tour de France. They got drinks, they got Tony Chocolonies, they got a microwave, I'm thinking to put my cat in a microwave. They got 7-Up, they got Cici. Cici. Well, we did want to buy some bread.
But we got bread.
We got... So, I just walked by my favorite place, the ice cream. So I was just walking, walking, and then, out of nowhere, I saw this in my eyesight.
Oh my god. Oreo donuts, Milka donuts, blueberry donuts. Oh my god.
Mom, can I get some donuts, please? Can I get some donuts? Is that a yes or a no? That was a no.
Come on, look at these delicious donuts.
We are now by a section. I do think most people, well, especially kids, oh my god, do like this.
We got this whole hall of sweeties. Okay, we'll just start with, we got chips. We got Mentos. We got,
these are not small. No.
We got strawberry. We got literally everything here.
Well, we could have marshmallows, but we could also have mega marshmallows. Look at this size. Oh my lord. So this is not on vlog, but I told my mom, can I get this? But then I saw the size and it's...
No.
No? Just imagine eating all these sweeties. Welcome to diabetes. We got some nice fresh bread. This is one of my delicious bread ever. Do you want thick, normal, or extra thick?
Normal.
Normal?
Yeah. Dan moet je
dat
doen,
schat. Huh?
Moet je doen.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. It was also so hard to find that goddamn thing. So don't bless us, for real. Whipping cream, I don't know if this is sad.
Oh, what a cutie. And there you go here.
Guys, I'm back from the superstore, aka the Walmart. I got some macarons with me. It's a traditional France sweetie things. If you could subscribe to my channel with notifications on, it literally means the world to me. I would really appreciate it if you guys like the video. It'll do me so much. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye bye. La Tour de France.